OPC delivers a great gaming chair at a competitive price compared to the mainstream brands. With multiple color options to choose from, there is bound to be a perfect match for your setup. Jackson uses one daily with his setup, and so should you. Check the link down below to learn more and pick one up today. So I recently upgraded my camera to a Panasonic G7, a 4K camera. While 4K improves our video production quality, it does not help when it comes to our storage space problem. An average Toshiba's video shot in 4K takes up anywhere between 25 to 30 gigabytes, and we like to keep all the raw footage, so count that more like 32 to 34 with a rendered file. Seagate a few months back was nice enough to send over one of their 8 terabyte hard drives, but we felt we might need just a little bit more because we have some plans to build a remote storage server so Jackson can be able to access it on the go. So I contacted Seagate again, and they did come in clutch this time with the laCie D2, a 10 terabyte USB Type-C external hard drive. Let's talk about that. laCie is a sister company of Seagate, and this external hard drive is no joke. With read and write speeds up to 240 megabytes per second and 10 terabytes of space, this thing is a beast. Inside the box, you get the drive and all the cables you will possibly need. Power cables for any outlet style and a Thunderbolt cable and a USB Type-C to USB Type-A port. My PC comes with native USB Type-C, so I can take advantage of some pretty decent speeds. While it is in Thunderbolt 3, which this drive also supports as well, it is still pretty fast. But that kinda does make me want to get a Thunderbolt 3 expansion card. That's probably a future investment on the channel. The build quality of this external drive is as premium as its price tag. Full aluminum build with a nice activity logo on the front with a blue glow. I know this is first world problems, but one big complaint that I have about the LED is it gets very bright, and even when my PC is in sleep mode, the light will just randomly keep flashing on and off, on and off, and it gets quite annoying considering I have my full setup in my bedroom. The hard drive that is inside this enclosure is a Seagate Barracuda Pro Enterprise class drive with support for 24/7 operation, and it comes with a 5-year warranty, so this drive is no joke at all. While in the real world we would all love to have 10 terabyte SSDs, having this kind of storage, while it's not the fastest in the world, really changes the game in regards to how much footage we can keep in the first place and even go out and record. One thing is for sure, however, this is a professional device, and unless you are someone who really needs 10 terabytes of storage with full insurance behind it, that $600 price tag will probably be something that you definitely stay away from. All I know is, as a content creator who started to take YouTube very seriously, having this amount of storage for 4K files is really needed. So what's next? Well, as far as the storage solution goes, I will be taking the old Seagate 8 terabyte drive, scrapping it out of its case, and putting it and formatting it and turning it into a storage server drive. I'm going to be using something like FreeNAS, which there will be a series coming in the channel very shortly, and I'm going to be trying to build a solution that can be fully remote so Jackson can have access to it as well. Not totally sure what the hardware is going to be for that build, but stay tuned because it will be very interesting, of course. And if for some reason you are very interested in picking up one of these drives, there will be an affiliate link down below to Amazon where you can get one of them. They do come in other format sizes too, 3 terabytes, 4 terabytes, and they're a lot more affordable, so I'd definitely consider checking those out. And that about wraps things up here, guys. If you like this video, leave a like down below and comment what you think. If you haven't already, subscribe for more content from the Toshi Bros, and I hope to see you all in the next one, guys. Peace out.